στην υιοθαλμή σου έφτης. Ό,τι σ' αμελίας.
So sad to see the Sarepians so quiet.
Great Serapis, are you as merciful as Amun?
Welcome, brother.
Thank you, priest.
It is good to see Egyptians come back. Since my drummer was jailed, it has been quiet.
The silence is striking.
A tanner jailed my drummer, accused him of stealing a precious Nubian lion skin from the Daivats. Poor soul even worked for him. Tragic. He is an honest man.
Leave this in my hands, priest.
Magi, my drummer is in the Kibotos arsenal nearest the library. Serapis walk with you.
And you, priest.
Morias paraskevasmata tu danesti.
Move! Do it!
Watch out! Coming through!
Οπότε διδάσκεις ελάχιστο. Είπα πρώην και χθες. Ωρο καλός. Πού γυρνώσει και την πράτη.
Oh!
Yeah.
others.
I cannot help but think. You seem cheerful for a man unable to walk.
You jest, Charlie. This is the best day of my life. My foot will cost that tanner.
Surely your health is worth more than that.
If I can prove nothing, you would be correct. That is where you come in, friend.
Thank you. ένα αιώρον απόλυσεν. Όχι τον ελάβνην ούγεστην. Φαύλον ον
What is it you think I can do?
Find the fools who stole it, of course. Return that skin and clear my name.
Who stole the lion skin?
I turned away from the lion skin for a moment, and a bandit nabbed it and ran away. I lost him in the crowd. It happened in the Egyptian district. The guards, of course, blamed me. Tough life being an Egyptian in Alexandria.
I will find them then.
Go on, get that skin. I will be fine. Just need to rest my leg. Then I will go and meet the priest. You clear my name.
Look, this one has a Magi badge. A dead breed should stay dead.
You think you're tough? I'll show you tough.
Look at that sword!
Beast. Blue is no color for a lion.
Idiotin. Oran Bulimi.
This man is a thief!
Peace, Theon.
I am the wronged party here. My skin was stolen.
And if you want it back, you will pay him for his suffering. And make amends by kneeling to Serapis.
This is your answer, priest? Extortion? Fine.
I fear Serapis and I have a long road ahead of us. Blessings on your journey, brother.
Oh, you know.
I wish to serve Serapis further, if you have need.
There is one thing. There has been food taken by the guards malignly in the name of Serapis. They take a tithe, then take double for themselves. They bring it to their arsenal and share it with their phylacteri. The people now starve. I worry it will get worse.
Do not worry, priest. I will see the people fed.
I will await among the people at the docks.
A long one, bro.
Ανθρώπων, ούτε τις πέρας.
Απαπέ, φίλοι, τι ούν οράζει.
Αμελήσει σου. Πού καλά.
Ο That is the food that the priest spoke of.
Stay!
Stealing from Serapis. You guards are supposed to uphold the law. Pathetic. This food will be put to much better use.
Push up!
One cart of food, priest, as asked for. The Pharaoh's guards were happy to donate it.
This Seni is more than I expected. The people will be served by Serapis today.
May you walk lightly in his steps, priest.
And you, Magi.
I need someone for one quick job. Good coin. You, that insignia. You are a man of honor. There are so few remaining.
I am a Magi. I solve problems.
Good! I have one! A most precious treasure, which must be delivered today. You will be well compensated for your work. Here are some drachmas to start.
The city is much more expensive than I'm used to.
Good! It is settled. Follow me. The thing I ask you to do is of the utmost importance.
Of course it is.
Being a merchant is no simple matter, sir. I assure you, moving tiger skins or even statues is not easy work. Ah, these workers never when you tell them to be. As I was saying, you must be quick. Oh, and do not stray from your task at all. I will know if you have. This is all I have left since the flood.
Seems you care a lot for your cargo.
I swear on her mother's grave she was sent from the gods to make Alexandria better.
She?
I have your bodyguard, Kara. Do not let this be a repeat of the last time, daughter.
Wait. No, this hardly seems to be what you asked.
Magi, I will pour drachmas down your throat as long as she is safe. And Kara, remember the reception tonight. You will be ready.
Of course, father. I would not miss it. I am so happy you have come to assist me, sir.
We will get you home fast. Do not worry.
Oh, of course. Thank you, my bull. You look just like Heracles. Perhaps I'll call you my Heracles. Finally. Change of plans, Heracles.
Who? Ah, no matter. Child, it's time to return you home.
I will not go. Have you met the priests here? Dull. No, I must go to the central market. I heard of new Persian linens. I need them.
Or what?
I will scream, which will call the soldiers. Then, well, even if you survive, father will be quite angry.
Anubis, take this city. Are you Sekhmet in disguise, sent to test me?
What was that?
Nothing.
Good. First, we must get my horse. She's been treated absolutely terribly without me around. You'd think someone would clean this water. Ugh. I simply adore this part of the city. So rustic.
Kenkeku!
You can smell it in the air. They live a truly simple life here. Pegasus simply can't wait to be reunited with me. Cheer!
Young miss, it's so nice to see you again. As you asked, she has been given new shoes.
There now, was that so difficult?
Now out of my pay.
The deal was only to get you home, not to pay for your horse.
I'm sure my father would not be pleased with you discussing this in front of him, horseman.
Of course. I'll discuss it with your father.
Oh, Pegasus. I know you missed me. Yes, you did, you beautiful creature. If only you had wings.
Time to go, bodyguard.
That is it. I am taking you home, Princess Kara.
Oh, all you big broody types are the same. Never let me have any fun.
I should just leave you here.
You're duty-bound to deliver me, are you not?
Who would know if I left?
Your conscience would, of course. Look there, bodyguard! That is where I had my first discussion with the soldier.
I am sure he was very grateful.
We must stop at the market for more linens.
I will take you to your house as your father bade, and nowhere else. Now lead on.
You know, you are absolutely destroying my chances at getting the perfect linens.
There are different kinds of linen?
You are much more serious than my usual bodyguards. You could move faster, bodyguard.
I have a name!
Spajek.
Ah, you do know my name.
I remember all their names, you know?
Whose names?
The bodyguards. I send gifts to their families when I come.
Kara. Kara.
Yes?
If we go find your linens, would you be happy?
Really? Of course! Thank you, Bayek. You have an interesting stare.
Thank you.
Show some promise. Ah, it's so heavy. Would you help me?
Huh?
Bayek! Pegasus! They stole my horse!
Stay here. Oh. Do not leave.
Rip you to shreds!
is done. Whoa there, guy. Hey, time to get you home. Your troublesome mistress will have missed you. Pegasus, huh? I like it. It suits a horse. I would like your spirit.
Over here, Bayek!
Papa, since Pegasus was limping, Bayek went to deal with her shoe. It was only gone a moment.
Ah. I heard some commotion, but according to my little princess, you're the hero of the day.
Can he always be my bodyguard? Please, father?
How much does it cost to hire a Medjay permanently?
I am here only a short while.
Alas. Then allow me to grant you a hero's pay for a hero's service.
Oui. This is
Bayek, you've returned to me. Are you ready to be my personal Medjay?
No. I continue. You see...
You are so gullible, Bayek. I'm only happy to see you still in one piece. Best bodyguard in this city.
Whoa.
How can I help you?
Αύξε τον αριθμό των αχθοφόρων δούλων, ώστε το εμπόρευμα φτάνει ταχύτερων πελάτες. Λέιτε,
το θηρίο εμένουσε. Είπε.
Wow.
Μανίεγα.
Stop you! Right there!
Idiot.
Είναι αυτόν φωνή σας, παιδί.
Halt! Stay there! Thank you. guards here are vigilant.
Far away by now. Still, better stay.
I see you!
Won't escape that way.
I'll call the troops!
Verbeck, haven't got a chance. 98.
Die, boy.
I should be cautious around here.
Wait a second.
Where are you?
Hey! Got trouble here!
Worms can have you.
Okay.